Good morning, my friends, and welcome back to another fossil hunting. Let's go. Okay, this might be interesting. Just found a large snail embedded in the rock. Let's see if I can take it off here. Hello friends, I just found some storage of rocks over here in this field. I believe it's for some property that they are going to build. But take a look at this rock over here. It's literally full with fossils. Can you see it? I'm not going to try to take any of this off because they seem so enclosed in the rock that pretty much would be a waste of my time trying to take one of these little fellows off. Oh, take a look at this one. This one is even better. Shells everywhere. I don't see any ammonites, but I'm pretty sure if I look carefully, I could find something. And this one is over here. Also for me. Can you see it? Some sort of coral. Let's take it off. Are you seeing this all right? Quite interesting, but I'm not sure if I can take it off without break it. But I have to see. Well, this one is going to be heavy to carry in my backpack. I came here to this quarry or something that they are building over here, and it seems to be a lot of bivalves around here, but not very large gastropods. So far I still haven't found any of them, but there are plenty of shells everywhere. I managed to find a little bit of fossilized wood, and what is this? Just a rock. As you can see, the rocks have plenty of shells, but it's difficult to take them off because they are so incarcerated in the matrix that it's difficult to take anything off. What's this? It's a shell. Cool. Another one. I have to be careful because it's starting to eat up a little bit, and the snakes like very much to have some. Oh, what is that? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Oh, that's a very cool specimen. Let me see if I can put it in the sun. Interesting. Well, not very perfect, but still quite interesting. Some mineralization in here. Okay, this one I will bring with me. It was just right there, so cool. Hello friends, I just found this rock. It has so many fossils that I don't know where to begin, but I'm going to leave them behind today because I don't bring my proper tools, and it's a bit late and I should be going to my car. I am trying to see if one of these come off, but they don't. So this one I will leave for another day.